So his question is the dua, saying it seven times, Hasbiyallahu la ilaha illahu alayhi tawakkaltu, etc. This is backed by a hadith. But the scholars of hadith who tell us what is authentic and what is not, graded it as weak. Such as great scholar of Islam, Sheikh Al-Albani, Muhammad ibn Nasir al-Din Al-Albani. He graded it as weak, so we tell people that this is weak. And he's the doctor of the sciences of hadith that we follow.